Hey guys, the Cube Dude here, and today I have an unboxing from Mefferts. So, this package I've been waiting for since Worlds of 2013, because one cuber told me that they were going to start mass producing these. And so I've been waiting for a long time, and it finally went out on pre-order. And finally got it. I don't know how long it's been at my house for since I just got back for Thanksgiving break. But it is the gear mix-up. For those of you that don't know what a gear mix-up is, we will get into in a second, once I can open this. Alright, so gear mix-up is a 3x3 that you can, it's a gear cube that you can turn 45 degrees. And then these edges, which are really wobbly, can now turn in to centers and then back to edges. So it can get pretty mixed up, hence the name gear mix up. So every single 90 degree turn it goes back into the cube shape, but if you do a 45 and then a 90 and then do that side again, you have that. So I really don't want to mess this up right now. But this should be an interesting solve. It turns nicely. The only thing I'm worried about is these edges. They are really wobbly, like as you can see they're moving. And also I don't want these small stickers falling off, so I might have to glue those in as I solve it. Anyways, great quality cube. Normal color scheme. No, not quite sure what color scheme this is. Let's see, what is this? I don't know, it's, I mean, I guess blue, white, yellow, green, orange, and red. They look nice. So I'm gonna try and do checkerboard on this. So here's the closest to checkerboard I can get as of now. I'm sure I'll be able to figure it out eventually, a better checkerboard. But what's interesting is mostly these little parts. I think that'll be the hardest part of the solve. But I will not be scrambling this in this video. I might have a scramble video sometime. Might just have a random solve once I figure out how to solve it in the background of a commentary. But that's it for the Oscars Gear Mix-Up Cube. I highly recommend you guys go get this. I know it'll be a really fun solve, really challenging. And I'm really glad that this is finally part of my collection. If you have any questions, please feel free to let me know in the comments below. This video's letters are FDN. I hope you all enjoyed, and thanks for watching.